Hi, this Topical Talk's gonna show you how to fix error code 773 on Roblox. Follow these easy steps to fix this error. If you're having this error in your Roblox browser, then you have to click on this gear icon and click on settings. And here select privacy. And here, if your account restrictions is enabled, you have to disable this account restrictions. Once done, click on security, scroll down, and here you have to click on logout of all other sessions. So click on it and click on logout. Once done, log back to your Roblox account and then check the error. And if you're having this issue in your Roblox app, then you have to uninstall Roblox player and you have to reinstall it. To do that, click on the search icon and here type Roblox. Now right click on Roblox player, click on uninstall. Once it's successfully uninstalled, go to your browser and search for Roblox download and open the first link. And now you have to download Roblox installer and then reinstall the Roblox app, sign into your account, and hope this will fix the error. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.